Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
And allow me to add that this just might be one of the biggest title defenses we've seen in a very long time.
I don't disagree, Cole. This is the exact kind of atmosphere where the champ excels most.
Introducing the challengers. At a combined weight of 535 pounds, Bray Wyatt and the Viper, Randy Orton, the Wyatt family. And introducing the champions. At a combined weight of 511 pounds, they are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Heath Slater and Rhino.
What a night.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off. And given how good the champs looked of late, there will be no room for error for the challenger here tonight. And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power. What do you think about Bray Wyatt? All these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
The prestige of holding a singles title certainly hasn't been lost. Just look at the ferocity with which these two are competing.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
Taken out with a Russian leg sweep.
Heath Slater put all of sports entertainment on notice when he was not a Raw or SmackDown draft selection in 2016. Audience have gotten behind Slater knowing that what he's done over the years is to support his family.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Things have certainly changed for Heath Slater here in WWE once he became a free agent in 2016. For the first time in his career, the WWE Universe felt like Slater's unique brand of vocal enthusiasm and confidence was endearing.
For most of his career, Heath Slater was not a favorite of the WWE Universe. That was until 2016 when he shared that he needed a job to support his family. I found that type of pandering to anyone who would listen to be pretty unprofessional.
I think this man means business.
Ooh.
looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat. But he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
It might be time for
a sleeper slam from Slater.
But did he go for it too early?
And Heath Slater might have just secured the victory.
No, he reverses it. And there's a reversal from Heath Slater.
Oh boy, he
counter here. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
This could end it,
and Heath Slater nails it. He's back in control.
He can do it here. In comes Bray Wyatt.
Teamwork at its best.
The champ looking apps quickly into the cover
with the title on the line.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here. Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
He's definitely tapped a power source.
Bray Wyatt drives his opponent down with a uranage.
That has got to be it.
This is Bray Wyatt's match now.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Sister Abigail! Showing absolutely no mercy now, guys. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Heath Slater showing us how to get it done. Bray Wyatt reverses it.
When Heath's going like this, there's just no one stopping him.
Heath Slater doing a great job turning that around.
Now Heath Slater is controlling the tempo of this match.
The sleeper slam from Slater.
Proof that you can never count Heath Slater out.
Can he do it here? And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time. He's making a statement here with this attack. And there's his speed paying off. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Gets the tag. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael. And here comes Orton.
A great takedown in the never-ending chess match as opponents jockey for position. That'll change his posture in a hurry. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He's a one-man wrecking crew. Got a little something brewing here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
I think Orton's just out of gas now.
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
If he could just make it to his corner, these guys still have a chance. But if not, I don't see how he can overcome all this punishment and win.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Stomping away.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys. What a combination, Cole. That might just do it here.
And if he hits this,
RKO out of nowhere.
The championship.
Here are your winners and new SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Bray Wyatt and the Viper, Randy Orton, the Wyatt Family.
Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, here are your new Tag Team Champions.
What we just saw there was a doctorate class in tag team competition. They just took the game to a whole other level.
As we saw here tonight, teams will do just about anything when the tag titles are on the line.